We'll be talking about them throughout the evening.
Thing on the airplane?
Mexico in the Longview model balloon is going to set the standard, and as the sun sets in the west, you're going to see the most spectacular sight that you at least have.
Come here, Ron.
Thank you.
And thanks to LDS, Longview Inside, the greater the volume of the balloon, the greater the lifting capacity. So some of these balloons are a little bigger than others. The difference is pretty subtle.
I've only seen the 1.5 foot
in diameter.
That's only 1.5 today, this afternoon, when we got here. Four people jumped out.
Balloons are made of special 9-ounce fabric, which won't catch fire. The melt if the fire touches it, but it won't support a flame. It takes about 800 yards of fabric to make one of these balloons. They're all hand sewn and all custom made.
Yeah, it is.
They're all certified aircraft. Each are licensed by the Federal Aviation Administration, all made to very rigid standards. The pilots are licensed and must receive biennial flight reviews and continually go through safety training.
It's a 50 mile an hour wind, Rick. That's a countdown, do it all at one time, wasn't it?
Once, and you're going to help me count down. 3, 2, 1, burn!
Tomorrow night, is it?
Sunday night.